electors will cast the votes for president. Electoral tellers, please deliver to the electors the presidential ballot. Mr. Don Johnson will tally and announce the votes.
We certainly appreciate the scripture, but this is a procedure that the Electoral College can only proceed in. Unfortunately, this is not our fortune. In other words, the Electoral College won't proceed. The answer is no. Electors, please make sure the ballot is marked. Governor Haslam.
At this time, Don Johnson will announce the vote totals for President of the United States.
Governor Haslam, for President of the United States, the electors for the state of Tennessee cast 11 votes for Donald J. Trump.
Thank you, Mr. Johnson. At this time, the electors will cast the votes for Vice President. Electoral tellers, please deliver to the electors their ballots.
At this time, Governor Haslam, you're recognized.
Mr. Johnson will announce the vote totals.
For Vice President of the United States, the electors for the state of Tennessee cast 11 votes for Michael R. Pence.
Let the record reflect that Donald J. Trump received 11 electoral votes for President of the United States of America, and Michael R. Pence received 11 electoral votes for Vice President of the United States of America.
Thank you, Governor Haslam and Don Johnson. At this time, the electors will need to sign the certificate of vote. This document will be presented to the United States Congress on January the 6th and will be used to document the official vote of the Tennessee electors. The electoral tellers will begin handing out the certificate.